What's that? So this is the rock bit, yeah? Oh, too big. That's all right. Is there more like that? What's that?
I can go down that way.
So. Yeah. Oh, I just come over.
There's a lot of error.
How many more rock gardens are there? Oh, someone coming behind us, mate. I think. Yeah, it's coming. Someone coming behind. It's Chris. I think they're slower than me. I'll see. If they come, I'll pull over, right? Someone coming, I'll move over.
Cheers, mate.
No, it's funny. No, it's funny. Go, Chris. Yeah.
So basically, you just got to hit it.
Yeah.
Like they're not going to be too much, but if you just roll it,
yeah,
you'll be fine.
I'll just get them for a bit.
So yeah, it's good. So you can see that the right hand, left hand is a bit higher.
Yeah.
So if you stay to the right,
to the right, it should be all right.
Probably a bit more.
Yeah, this one here will probably get me.
Yeah,
but you'd be too slow.
Yeah, to be honest, what I do is I just take my hand off the brake and just go.
Yeah, and that's the thing, like I'm learning a bit more just trusting the bike and the suspension and shit. It's when you brake, you hesitate, that's when it gets.
When you brake on that,
that's when you get in trouble.
Yeah.
You took out the rocks. This would be quite nice.
Yeah.
Yeah. I pansied out. That would have been all right, I reckon. Yeah. It's just the look of it.
Yeah.
And I'm actually enjoying that I can have a look at this and work it out. Still the jumps, can't ya?
Yeah.
It's a lot of fun. That's cool, man. If you took the rocks out and just had that all-